Here's the proper way to clean off your heatsink and processor. First, grab your isopropyl alcohol. Second, put a paper towel over it. Go ahead and put it underneath. Get the paper towel wet. Soak it. Then you're going to clean it off the heatsink itself. Then you go over to the processor, you do the same thing. Thanks for watching.